Hi, my name's Nick. I'd like to go over a couple things on the front end of the new GMC Sierra, as well as a few things underneath the hood with you. So let's take a look. On the front portion of the all-new GMC Sierra, we've got a new headlight system. Now it's a single projector-style halogen bulb, which is going to project about 30% further down the road to help keep you much safer at night and help you see further down the road, as well as our nice oversized fog lamps. As you can tell, the whole new redesign is a complete new look on the GMC Sierra. It's got a much more aggressive stance and elegant styling. You're going to also have another option for the headlights as comes with available LED style lighting. Now, as you'll notice on top of the hood here, we've got three major points to the all new Sierra, which I'm going to go over with you here shortly. But let's pop the hood and take a look underneath. Underneath the hood, the all-new Sierra offers you three different motor options. The first being the 4.3-liter Ecotec 3 V6 motor, producing 285 horse and 305 foot-pounds of torque. The second and most common would be our 5.3-liter Ecotec 3 V8 motor, producing 355 horse and 383 foot-pounds of torque. Lastly, we have the 6.2-liter available V8 Ecotec 3, which is going to produce a whopping 420 horse and 460 foot-pounds of torque. Now, as we look closely inside of here, some of those things that's going to help you produce that maximum amount of power but yet give you best-in-class V8 fuel economy is going to be active fuel management, direct injection, and variable valve timing. What that means to you, again, is that you're going to have optimum fuel economy and maximum horsepower capabilities.
Thank you, Nick. I'm Jeff. I'm going to cover some of the features over on this side of the truck. I'd like to point out that this vehicle is covered by a 3-year, 36,000-mile bumper-to-bumper warranty, as well as a 5-year, 100,000-mile warranty on the powertrain. And that powertrain warranty is going to cover your engine, your transmission, your fuel system, and your 2- or 4-wheel drive system. As you come around to the side, we have some things featured that I'd like to point out. As we go around this vehicle, you're going to notice that it's loaded with safety features. First of all, you can see that it's now equipped with DuraLife brake rotors. That's going to extend your rotor life and resist corrosion. It's also going to give you fantastic stopping power. As we move on down the side of the truck, this vehicle has storage without compromise. There is an available console storage in the center. There's 2-tour storage on the doors if you'd like to move around here. And on the inside, you see you also have a dual glove compartment. So all kinds of storage. As you move around back, we managed to get an extra 2 inches of rear seat leg room. You open that up, you can get your buddies in there, all kinds of room. Nobody's going to complain about riding in the back seat of this truck. And if you have a dog or luggage, you have all kinds of storage room here. There's a lot of features on this vehicle now. They're going to keep it looking good for a long time, starting with the rail caps. You also, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but you have rock guard paint down at the bottom. It's going to help prevent against chips. We now have the fender covers on the vehicle. And as we go around to the back, the vehicle does have an available backup camera, as well as the availability of both front and rear park assist. I'm going to turn things over to Kevin now, and he's going to go over some features on the back of the vehicle.
Well, thank you, Jeff. New GMC Sierra comes with an easy lift and easy lower tailgate. With these, it just goes right on down. 2 fingers, you're able to press that right on back up, just like that. Also on the back here, we have available LED lighting for the vehicles. You can see the lighting up and through here. Makes it very nice for when you have a tonneau cover or late nights when you're trying to see what's in the back of your vehicle. GMCs also come with upper and lower tie-down straps. Now, the lower tie-down straps have always been here, 150 PSI. Then we have 4 adjustable upper tie-down straps that hold 250 PSI pounds of pressure right there. Once again, once you come over here, this is industry-leading. We have step corner bumpers and side-shaped pockets for easy availability to get right up. You're no more climbing up on the tailgate. Easy lift right up into the tailgate. As we come around the side right through here, we are best in fuel class economy, 23 miles per gallon for city, 2-wheel drive, 4-wheel drive is 22. Then we also have the Aerosfats air deflectors. What this helps is make the truck a little bit more aerodynamic by deflecting air around the wheels. We come to the back door right here. We have the quietest pickup in the segment. This is because we have a triple door seals all through the vehicle. As you see, as you open and close, very solid door, but as you open it also, no more snow falling in there. Of how these are designed, everything will just fall right on down. At this point in time, I'm going to turn it over to Eric, and he's going to go over some of the technology of the vehicle.
Hi, I'm Eric, and this is the inside of the all-new 2014 GMC Sierra. We start with this 8-inch color touchscreen, really, really clean picture, all high definition, and it does work with our standard rear backup camera. You're going to have a lot of different functionality on this screen. You have up to 60 presets. Now, this isn't just for things like, you know, radio stations and things like that. You can have contacts from your phone, which you can Bluetooth pair to the car. You can have playlists. You can have addresses with the available navigation, so a lot of different features in there. You will have AM, FM, as well as XM Sirius satellite radio available in the car, as well as Pandora if you have a smartphone linked up. Another nice thing about this, I'll hit the home button here. You do have OnStar functionality built into the vehicle. Now, OnStar is going to come free and equipped with this vehicle for the first 6 months, and this button right on here is going to give you access to all your different features that you get within that subscription. You do have a CD player down here below, and we do have dual zone climate control, which has been very, very cleanly redone here. You have functionality on both the left and right side of the car, your rear defrost, which will also do your side mirrors there. And then we're going to have some buttons down below here. We're going to start over here on the left. I have power adjustable pedals right here to make sure I can get the front of the vehicle exactly where I want it so I'm comfortable driving. You have your StabiliTrack. Kevin talked about those LED under the rail lights back there, and this is the button right here you need for those. Your rear park assist. Now, this is going to be the ultrasonic beeps you hear behind the car, and this is going to give you another feature in conjunction with your rear backup camera to really make you feel safe and confident when you're backing up the vehicle. And then you do have your hill descent controls here as well, so if you're ever going down at a decline or anything like that, the car is going to stay at a constant speed. The last thing I want to show you is in the center console here. Inside here, we're going to have not only an SD card reader, but two USB ports and auxiliary, as well as a secondary cell phone charger. If I lift this up on this, when we have the bench seat across the front here, you do have locking center storage underneath here, which is real nice if you're ever going to the lake or anything like that. And you just want to hide some of your valuables that are normally sitting out in the vehicle. Now let's pass it off to Nick, and we'll get you guys on your way.
Thank you for watching, and from all of us at Ed Schmidt, come on down and take a test drive.